All right, joining us now down to the field, finally, Jacob Karr. After Karr, as we said, had four RBIs and four runs scored today. Jake, congratulations on the win. You know, what does this mean to this team to get out, get three wins, and play some really solid baseball?
And for us this weekend, we're playing a good opponent that made it to the regional last year. And we're just trying to start the season off right and play the good defense and pitch the ball well and then start good offensive approach here.
You know, yesterday, you obviously expect one of their better pitchers in the first game, and especially the second game today. Jordan got off to a little bit of a slow start, but you guys backed him up and got the runs going. You know, what changed? It felt like everybody went through the second time through the lineup and really started to explode.
Well, we had both of our teams had freshmen pitching, so basically momentum at the beginning, and both of them were a little shaky at the beginning, and we were lucky to take advantage of it, and Newsom started to settle down and pitch really well at the end.
Talk about you on an individual level. Again, 3-for-3, 4 RBIs, 4 runs. Obviously saw it really well out there. A couple of doubles, a triple, then scored finally on that walk. You know, how much of an opening weekend like this do you credit to so much work in the preseason?
Well, a lot of it is. We've seen a lot of ABs in the fall and definitely in the month of January to lead us up to this point where we've got a lot of reps and we're ready to play.
Jacob, congratulations on a great day. We appreciate your time and best luck Tuesday at St. Andrews.
All right, thank you.
And Coach Gregory joins us now down on the field. Coach, I talked to you on Friday and you said, hey, I just want to play some good baseball, get some wins, and be happy. You know, a lot of hits, a lot of runs, especially today. Only 2 errors and one of them there on your freshman pitcher. I would imagine you're pretty pleased at this point right now.
Yeah, I think that we played a really good, you know, weekend as far as, you know, it was a tough team and we took care of the baseball. We pitched it really well and we had some really good at-bats throughout the course of the weekend. And as we kept talking about, as long as you have good ABs and you take care of the baseball defensively and pitchers pound the strike zone like they did, that you got an opportunity to win a couple ball games, and we were able to do that this weekend.
Coach, what do you think about Jordan today? I know he struggled in that first inning, gave up a couple hits, gave up 3 runs, but didn't give up any earned runs in that third inning because of that wild throw he threw to first, but kind of settled down, and once the offense started getting going, you know, you guys started running away with it.
Yeah, I thought he did a good job rebounding. It was his first college start, so I imagine there's a little bit of nerves going, and I thought he did a good job settling in. He started kind of, you know, really getting back in the zone the last couple of innings that he threw. Yeah, he did make the one mistake to give up the unearned run. But I thought he did a good job. You know, just, you know, unfortunately that first inning kind of got the pitch count up a little bit, and because of that we had to kind of, you know, pull him pretty quick because we were working everybody off the pitch count this weekend.
Offense today, obviously led by Jago, who we just talked to. Now, Brian, 2-for-3. Casey had a couple of hits. And then Michael at the bottom lineup went 3-for-5. A quiet day for him, but a solid day. What'd you think about the offense this weekend? I know you maybe tweaked the lineup a little bit next week or so.
Nah, I don't know. We're just going to keep playing with it. I thought the offense was really, really good this weekend. You know, the thing about it is, yeah, they got some hits when they needed to, but the at-bats were really, really good. They were burning the really good pitches those guys were making. They were able to keep fighting in ABs. They worked out of some deep counts and got ahead in counts and did a good job. And, you know, and just they played really good, solid baseball as far as the at-bats were concerned. And they were able to put up some runs, got some hits. We got big hits when we need them. You know, we hit a couple home runs and a couple doubles. And guys just did a really good job.
Coach, what do you make of the starting staff? If you look at the inning pitched-wise for those three, 4 2/3, 5 2/3, and 4 innings. I know, you know, not as deep as you want them to go, but pretty good efforts by the bullpen. You know, your thought on the staff this weekend?
I thought the staff did a really good job. You know, of course, first time out, they got a lot of things that they got to, you know, kind of work through. And like I said, we were working off pitch count. So, you know, the innings are going to be down a little bit, but really right now is trying to, you know, as we've talked all along about trying to get them built up and get them where they're ready to go. And, you know, with the bullpen depth that we got, you know, it's something that we're able to work off of. We didn't have to extend anybody because we're deep down there. And I thought the starters did a great job first time out. I thought the bullpen really did a great job, and I was pleased with them.
Coach, finally, St. Andrews on the road Tuesday, then Mount Olive this weekend coming up. Your thoughts on what the message will be this week to this team as you know, got to build off this great start. You guys were able to do that last year as well.
Yeah, I mean, that's what we keep talking about. Every day is important. Every game is important. You know, we're going to face a good St. Andrews team. They play Tusculum tough this weekend. So it's going to be a tough game that day, so we got to make sure we show up for that. And, of course, Mount Olive is going to be a good series as well. They're a really, really good team. And but before we get to Mount Olive, we got to take care of St. Andrews on Tuesday.
Coach, congratulations on a great start to your second season. Thanks for joining us, and best of luck Tuesday.
Thank you so much.